the 10-stroke roll. Much like the 9-stroke, but you have one more stroke, hence 10. So you got doubles and singles. Counting 16ths, you'd be going 1, E, and 2, E. So the 2 and the E are singles. The 1, E, and is doubled. 1, E, and 2, E. Remember, most important, keeping the even sequence. And then work your speed up from there.